is as if it's another form of funeral work. In other words, sometimes Uncle Willem or Jacob or whoever it is doesn't get buried underground. He's turned into taxidermy for the family, and basically that's what this piece is about. As if you could take Jacob P. Loomis, who this guy is, with a real funeral plaque, and make him commemorated in taxidermy style for the rest of the family for years to come to view what Uncle Loomis might have looked like. And of course, the years have taken their toll on poor Uncle Loomis. So,
and every piece has a story.
And every piece has a story, yes.